These are the Mount Sai mountain goats. They're navigating across the rock face. Apparently they have a little bit of time after breakfast. They were munching this morning, or this afternoon. Right now it's about almost 2 o'clock. So after they're munching, they lay down for a little bit, and now they're navigating, trying to find some place to move to. This is the other group of mountain goats. They've were munching this morning, and they've been resting for quite a while. Here's a little guy moving back. The other direction now. Mom's behind this tree over here somewhere. I think it's mom. Could be dad, but it's probably mom. I think they're going to work their way a little lower. They couldn't make it by there. They're a little too high to make it by over there. Okay, this is back to the rock face, pretty much straight above us. This is the kid and the adult. They're munching away. Munching, munching, munching. Now these animals are about a half a mile away. Well, maybe they'll turn around for us. Nah, probably no time soon. Oh, there it is. There he goes. He or she, hard to tell. Yeah, half a mile away. Mount Sai Mountain Goats, February 28th, 2010. 2:37. We actually have more zoom on this camera, so we can actually zoom in a little tighter than that. This is a half a mile going through a Maxutov. If you've been doing any research on astronomy lenses, you probably come across a Maxutov. It's a mirrored lens. And pianoing behind it now. And this is an afocal configuration, shooting behind an eyepiece. Now the atmosphere is really thick because it had rained earlier, so there's a lot of moisture in the air. And the sun's coming out too, so it adds heat waves plus vapor. And a half a mile, it starts to obscure the vision. Mount Si Mountain Goats, February 28th, 2010.